First line right to go. Second line of Road to Nil. Reggie Ryan and Pillar Creek move up. Green light is on. Set for a start. They're ready. And racing. Fairly level line away. Solomocha first to break it. Road to Nil drove up on the rail. They're going to a clear second. Third from the outside, Pillar Creek. And then Reggie Ryan. And last of all, it's Hornet Hudson Fave. With nine lengths to make up as they run to the turn. It's Solomocha first into the straight. Road to Nil is the danger on the outside. Solomocha still too clear. Road to Nil getting stronger now. But Solomocha doing enough. Beat Road to Nil, Pillar Creek. A breakaway to Reggie Ryan. And the favourite, Hornet Hudson, has finished last. 22.64 the run.